told you that I grew up in New Mexico, and where I grew up in New Mexico, well, you could say the most awful, terrible, hurtful, insulting things to somebody and about somebody, as long as you ended it with bless her heart. Is it like that around here too? I mean, you could say stuff like, why, that no good trollop, she runs around on her husband, she doesn't feed them kids, she ought to be in jail. And last time they had to get a loan, someone had to co-sign for them. Bless her heart. But then there was also another bless, and that was bless my soul. And bless my soul was sacrosanct. We used to have this wonderful lady in my hometown, Grandma Sims, and she was forever saying, bless my soul. And you could take that to the bank. Grandma Sims, wonderful curmudgeon old lady. She wasn't actually my grandma. She lived across the back fence, but we all called her Grandma Sims. And she used to come over and make us hot water cornbread. Have any of you ever had hot water cornbread? It's not like traditional cornbread at all. Let's see if I can explain it. Well, if you think about it, every culture has a recipe for fried dough. The Danes have a dish called apple skewer, and the French have beignets, sopapillas, fried wonton, Krispy Kremes, and hot water cornbread is actually more of a Southwestern dish and goes all the way back to pioneer days, and that was our version of fried dough. Have you ever known anyone that loved music more than life but couldn't sing a lick? Well, that was Grandma Sims. See, the thing is, Grandma Sims used to come over and make us this wonderful hot water cornbread, but she would come over at like 5 o'clock in the morning on a Sunday morning, and she would be in the kitchen singing, making this cornbread, and I'm not lying, dogs and cats would go running away. She was in there, So the double-edged sword was we had to listen to this music, but we got to have this wonderful hot water cornbread. And the recipe is so simple that I'm just going to put it in the first verse of the song. And this is the entire recipe. Make sure it's white when you mill it. Then some oil, about an inch deep, real hot, not smoking in skillet. 4 spoons of flour, teaspoon of salt. Then you pour from that whistling pot 2 cups of boiling water. Be careful, don't you spill it. Now comes the tricky part, you gotta add the water, all that dry stuff you got. The only way to do it is to put your hands in and do it quickly, cause it's hot. Drop them in the skillet when they're round. Turn them over once they're brown. Feeds 4 hungry people, that's a lot. Hot water cornbread, my grandma's cornbread. See her in the kitchen, oh, I miss her so. Hear my grandma say, bless my soul. Well, it takes me back to childhood Sunday mornings. Grandma singing in some mystery key. Hear my daddy saying, rise and shine, you lazy cowboy. Someone's in there cooking up a special treat. Must eat, and I know just what he's talking about. And I jump out of bed. Gotta be my grandma's sweet cornbread. Hot water cornbread. See her in the kitchen, oh, I miss her so. Give my grandma say, bless my soul. Radoslav. I guess they're right. Here's what I think. Spend your life trying to be in the pink. You don't really live any longer. This seems that way.
Hot water, cornbread.
My grandma's cornbread is superb in the kitchen. Oh, I miss her so. Hear my grandma say, bless my soul. Hear my grandma say, bless my soul. Bless my soul.